The next tune, Apple Blossom. It's an E and an A and a D and an A. So it's the same tuning we just struggled to get to. Apple Blossom. It's cool. And there's some nice syncopation in here. It's really cool. And also that, to get the unison without having the fourth finger have to think about it. Okay. One, two, three, whoops. Shoulder pad issues. One, two, three, four, one, two, here we go. One, two, three, four, one, two, here we go.